Communism, according to all its own leaders, must be a system of international control and conformity. Thus, at its very heart, it is a complete opposite and enemy of any kind of nationalism. Its avowed program is to destroy totally the religions, governments, institutions, and traditions of the Christian world, the Buddhist world, the Islamic world, the Judaic world, and the world of every religion and culture. The communist rulers then propose to substitute a whole new system of thought and control, dictated from Communist Party headquarters. They think that a few theorists and rulers know what is best for everyone, and they are determined to drive everyone toward that kind of world.